Hello everybody, my dear children, welcome to my channel Learn with Harpreet. आज इस YouTube चैनल में मैम अपने बच्चों के लिए एक कहानी लेके आई है. स्टोरी, द टाइटल ऑफ द स्टोरी इज द फार्मर एंड द मैजिक गूस. सो देर वॉज अ फार्मर, वंस देर वॉज अ फार्मर हु लिव्ड विद इन अ हैप्पी फैमिली. दे लिव्ड इन देयर इन अ विलेज इन अ वेरी हैप्पी फैमिली. दे हैड वन गूस who laid a golden egg every day. He used to sell that egg in the market and gain a big price for that. So what he used to lead a luxurious life. बहुत अच्छे से life जीने लगा उसका एक golden egg sell करके. So every days and days went by. Every day he used to take the egg, he used to sell in the market, and with that price he used to buy the things for his household. They were having and enjoyed a happy, luxurious life. One night he dreamt of something. Ek raat ko usko ek sapna aaya, and he thought of something. And what did he do in the morning? In the next morning he got up and he thought that if this goose is giving one golden egg every day and I'm selling it in the market, I'm getting a big price for that, why don't I take out all the golden eggs from this magic goose? I'll become very rich. This thought of greediness, ye lalachpan jo tha uske dimag mein aaya. As soon as this thought of greediness, children, came into his mind, he became out of senses and he just killed the goose. As soon as he killed the goose, जैसे ही उसने गूस को मारा, it was dead. वो तो मर गई, and there was nothing in his stomach. और उसके पेट में कुछ नहीं निकला. The eggs were not in the stomach. That was a goose, a living being. She used to lay one golden egg every day. So there was no use of killing that golden goose. Now he repented. He started crying. He thought, what I had done, oh my God. He felt very bad, because so this teaches us the lesson that we should not run after greed. We should not run after greediness, because out of greediness we do such things which may be harmful for us too. Agar wo ek hi egg per day rakhta tab bhi to theek tha, but out of greediness he killed that golden goose just to take all the eggs the same day and sell in the market and become a rich man. So this thought make him poor, in fact, and the golden goose also died. So children, इस कहानी से हमें ये शिक्षा मिलती है, लालच करना बुरी बला है, लालच नहीं करना चाहिए, ठीक है. और आगे और वीडियोस देखने के लिए मेरे चैनल से जुड़े रहें, इस चैनल को वॉच करना ना भूलें, पूरी वीडियोस को देखें, लाइक एंड शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें. थैंक यू.